I was sending random texts to my siblings, and you know, they were like, Lena, are you testing something for Teams? And I was like, yeah, and they started chatting back.
I think the past year has really clarified the importance of technology in helping people stay connected.
And Teams integration is all about that. It's how you connect to the people you care about in a single click.
What would it be if your operating system was defined by the relationships you have with other people?
We haven't seen this before, really in this way on Windows.
The idea is to bring the power of Teams, of collaboration, communication, closer.
By integrating it into Windows directly, it just opens it up for every single person out there.
Within just a click, you have chatting, meeting capability, calling capability. You can even text people. So you can just put a phone number in and you'll automatically be able to connect with whoever.
So as opposed to asking mom and dad to go download something and go through some litany of dialogues and what is this, you just get a hold of them.
You can stay completely in your flow.
I can do it all from my desktop.
You don't have to take a phone out of your pocket. It's right there.
I would say that we are creating new spaces together.
Yeah, I mean, exciting is definitely just like it's an understatement.
I think Windows 11, as Panos said, was a beginning of a journey, and we are very excited to see where we take this.